Hey everybody, you're on the GeekBox YouTube channel. Today I will tell you how to turn off Roku screen reader. Let's go. Open settings. Accessibility. Screen reader. Turn all. That's it. Now you know how to turn off Roku screen reader. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to the channel. Good luck and see you soon.